Car crash in North St. Louis, this time at Kingshighway and Page, happened just before 2:30 this morning. The driver struck a traffic light. The cause of the crash still being investigated.